Let's do it. Gonna be boring. Just be a human again. Plus, I always like it. Fighting.
Let's give them a right thrashing!
Yeah, I always like the posh boy. Posh boy voice. Played story mode. Just a nice check. Played Dragonspear before.
Sarawak's dead. Everything's a mess. We should have gotten out of the city days ago.
No chance of that now. But Corlaj knows what she's doing and... Hey, did you hear that?
We'd better tell the boss. Come on.
Smells like moldy bones down here.
Bones and evil! That is the stench which Minsk sniffs.
Well, here we are in a creepy old tomb again. The last of Saravok's followers are down here, according to the Flaming Fist. All you gotta do is find their leader and bring her to justice.
Yeah, I'd have an easier time if you came with me, Imid.
I really want to. I wouldn't be much help, though. Ever since I asked Duke Janath to teach me how to sling spells, she's had me cooped up in the stuffy old library, studying boring books about the Weave. She only let me come down here after I promised to bring her any arcane scrolls or tomes I could find.
If they fall in Sabarok, their loss will not be a great one.
They're mostly mercenaries, led by a wizard named Corlaz. This is her family's tomb. She aided Saravok, and the Grand Dukes want her dead or alive. want to.
Will you be joining me? Oh,
won't.
Yeah, I already said that, I mean.
My head's so muddled with spells right now, I can barely get my boots on. I'd only cause problems for you down here.
Yeah.
I'll follow behind you with these flaming fists. There's a healer here, too. Talk to her if you need Timora's shine on you. Not that you'll need it.
How may I be of assistance? You have but to ask. What is it this time? Yes? You have but to ask.
You're too late! It's already gone! Aren't you here for his sword? I thought...
Yep, I've come for Karlash. If she surrenders, I'll see both of it that you are treated fairly by the Flaming Fist. Let's do it. Need all the luck you can get. We'll see about that.
Three drops of lemon balm oil, a half pinch of powdered silver. I'm creating an alchemical concoction to reveal magically concealed writings. A mercenary was supposed to guide me further into the tomb to find the component I'm missing. Just now, their leader summoned them away, though. She bid me stay here for my own safety. If you happen to come across cobalt moss and bring some to me, I'd be truly grateful. Take it like a champ.
Thank you. Back away. Back away and you might survive this.
I'll try the pacifist route, so we'll tell him to surrender.
I'll leave my blade in your guts, mongrel!
You really want to do that?
Your arms!
How may I be of assistance? You have but to ask.
This chasm sure looks deep. Do you feel warm air coming up from below? I do. Wonder what's down there.
Trying to open the door, probably.
Heya! How are things going? I kinda saw a note on Duke Janath's desk. It fell on the floor and I just picked it up, honest. It said someone broke into the palace and took Saravok's sword. Could that be it?
So that might explain why the sentry thought I'd come after the sword. It was in my half-brother's hand the last time I saw it. I'll put that one.
I don't know why Korlaz would take the sword, but if it's gone, she must have given it to someone else. Maybe we can find a record or shipping log in her chambers.
Yeah.
We'll follow behind you. I've got your back.
You are more than welcome in my sight.
Mind if I ask you a question?
Things seem to be going well.
What is it this time?
A den of stinking evil. Actually, this evil is not as smelly as it usually is. We come for you anyway! Well scrubbed, evil!
I prefer these long periods of relaxation. Lovely day for it.
Oh, it's on piracy. That's
cool. You have but to ask.
Keep watch for ancient tomes or any scrolls that might contain lost arcana.
I miss that.
Yes? It shall be as you wish.
More intruders. More noise. You will disturb my rest no longer. I will destroy if you are against them. Then I task you with their destruction. Remove their leader and the rest will scatter. Return to me when this is done.
Go through that way.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
We've reached the catacombs. Watch your step. They're bound to be traps. I wouldn't be surprised if they're more undead, too. Tombs like this are usually full of wandering old bones.
Let's keep going then.
If you need some advice on dealing with undead, the Flaming Fist Healer might be able to help. She's a priestess of Lathander, and knows a lot about how to deal with restless spirits.
How may I be of assistance? It shall be as you wish.
You are more than welcome in my sight.
Cold magic spells that are based on fire that usually work. Because we're already playing in story mode, so.
Take it like a champ.
Let's give them a right thrashing.
Dragon Coast is the history of money, particularly the darker side of the coin. Situated on the main trade routes between the Inner Sea and the Sword Coast, these lands never coalesced into a solid, coherent nation like Khomir or Sembia. Instead, small, petty city-like states have risen and fallen, powered by greed and the most powerful merchant or pirate faction of the day. Home of the smuggler, the pirate, and the rogue, and the hired killer. I'll read the rest of that. A lot of lore in this game, though. Even though it's quite an old game. but it's still really good. Very funny, Lee, that, you know.
Though I can see in the dark, I still prefer the surface.
It's funny, that.
How are things going?
So what can you
These
tell
braziers
me
are strange. They're obviously magical. I wonder why they're different colors. Maybe we'll figure out what they're for as we go along.
Yeah, I'll have to try and fit.
It's strange having these new arcane powers. Back in Candlekeep, I never dreamed I might be a spellslinger like Gorion someday. Life sure it seemed practical. After all the weird places we've been, I thought it would help if I knew a couple spells and could figure out what the magical gadgets we find are for. For it. Magic. I like studying my spells and remembering how Gorion would do the same back in our Candlekeep days. Feels like I still have a connection with him, you know? Have a point. We can talk more about this later. For now, we should keep moving. The braziers in here must be magical. The different colors really liven up this drab old place.
Let's give them a right thrashing.
Close to thee!
Here comes 300 pounds!
For the Fallen!
Charge!
For the Fallen!
Such creatures of evil must be destroyed.
What is it this time? It shall be as you wish. Yes? You have but to ask. How may I be of assistance? It shall be as you wish.
Rather outlandish folk to be wandering round here.
Yes, it shall be as you wish.
Heya, how are things going? We'll follow behind you. I've got your back.
Aye.
How may I be of assistance?
Yes?
What is it this time? Yes? How may I be of assistance? You have but to ask.
Damn you. Damn you and all you defend! Everything was going to be different. Saravok was going to change the world. I gave everything to his cause, and you destroyed it all.
Let's give them a right thrashing.
Fallen!
Another try I shall give.
Of justice!
Let's give them a right thrashing.
Saravok and his minions are no more.
You did it! I knew you would! I wish I could have...
I suppose so. Are you ready to leave now? The Flaming Fists and I are gonna head back upstairs using the rope we found.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
The friendship of Minsk and Bo travels with you. You cannot see it, but it is always there. And sometimes smells of lemons.
You return, and all is silent again. I give you this. As a living man, it was among my most prized possessions. Now it is useless to me. Now return from whence you came, and I shall return once more to my grave, to darkness, to dust.
I guess this is it. We've done what we came to do. Thank you, gods, it's done. It's over. It's finally over. Saravok's allies are all dead, or awaiting the noose. What will you do now? I'm glad you're all right. I worry about you. Let's never find out, all right?
Korlage is defeated, and the last of Saravok's influence died with her. Your foster father, Gorion, has been avenged. With the exception of your friend Imowen, those who helped you thwart your half-brother's schemes drift away from you, returning to their lives. For the first time since you left Candlekeep, you have the opportunity to reflect on the astonishing turns your life has taken. Though you are fettered by the rulers of Baldur's Gate, a sense of unease plagues you. You can't help but hear the rumors, the whispers that you share the same dark blood as Saravok. Some hint you killed your half-brother, not for the good of the city, but so you could usurp his place and his power. For the moment, however, your persecutors' voices are drowned out by an ever-growing number of others with more immediate concerns. Every day, more refugees driven from their homes by the servants of Kalar Argent arrive at the city gates. Many have stories of the Shining Lady's grace. All have tales of her followers' wrath. A 10-day after Korlage's defeat, you retire to your chamber in the Ducal Palace, your thoughts troubled. You wonder what effect Kalar's crusade will have on Baldur's Gate. Little knowing how close at hand the answer is.
Heya! You awake? It's me, Imowen. I don't know. That's the problem. Maybe I'm just jumpy because of what's been going on in the city. There's so many people here running from that crusade in the north. I thought I heard noises outside my room. I was worried something was happening. You're right. I know you're right. I don't know. Hells, I just feel silly. Wait, there it is again.
Did you hear that? I'm gonna go check it out.
I shall attend to it in a trice.
Something's happening. There are people here. Help me. Keep back. I'm warning you. Come any closer and I'll...
Cut her down.
The hero is here. Take them.
Wipe your filthy lineage right out of the realms.
You all right? Forgive me. I'm Shale Corwin, Captain, Flaming Fist. Enemy forces penetrated the palace. I tried to reach you before they did, but... Well, Fenster, the palace cleric, is working his way... No. Best not to risk it. I'll find Fenster and get him up here.
Imoen, are you here, girl?
She is here, Grand Duke Janath. But she needs help.
Let me see her. Fenster and the other healers are dealing with the wounded downstairs. I've some knowledge of the healing arts and a few potions. Perhaps I can be of assistance. Several assassins managed to penetrate the palace. Some guards stumbled upon them and raised the alarm. A handful of the attackers were slain. The rest scattered through the building, finding their way to you and wounding my apprentice. The assassins' blades are coated with a mystic poison, but I believe I can save her. The best thing you can do right now is accompany Captain Corwin.
Of course, m'lady. I'll give you a moment to recover yourself and await you on the second floor. To arms. There are more assassins about.
You have but to ask.
Is that all of them? The council will want to know you're all right. We should get downstairs. Let's go.
Let us begin. You know your host, Duke Belt, and Grand Dukes Eltan and Entar Silvershield, I believe.
What do you know of the so-called Shining Lady? Kalar Argent. I examined the body of one of the assassins. A sun cresting the horizon was branded upon his forearm.
The symbol of Kalar Argent and her cursed crusade.
They were. Something has changed. The crusade has disrupted trade all along the Sword Coast. Hundreds, thousands have been driven from their homes, their fields and storehouses ransacked. Some weeks ago, we dispatched 100 Flaming Fists to join with soldiers of Waterdeep and Daggerford and march on Kalar's stronghold, Dragonspear Castle.
It won't be enough. The Crusade's ranks have swelled. After the Iron Crisis, the Fists are already stretched perilously thin. Even so, we're sending every sword we can muster north.
Excellent. I knew our faith in you was not misplaced.
There is one other thing you should know. I took this parchment from one of the assassin's bodies. It's a passable likeness of you. I'm sure you'll agree.
You need not go alone. The Fist shall back you, and more as well, if you wish. I know the whereabouts of your old allies. Some of them, anyway. The captain here can...
Spoken like someone who barely knows me, but I'll take what compliments I can get and do what I can. Not... When you're ready to leave, go to the palace's main doors.
You're doing Baldur's Gate a great service. We'll not forget it.
It shall be as you wish. I shall attend to it in a trice.
You are welcome here.
You have but to ask.
You remember me. Surely you do. I was just a child then. Now, I heard you talking to Daddy and the other dukes about Kalar. Are you going to Dragonspear? Daddy hasn't told you everything. Did he mention he thinks Kalar might be one of Baal's children? Yeah, I thought not. We can't talk here. I'll tell you more later.
Flaming Fist is trying to keep the peace, but it's an uphill battle.
I shall attend to it in a trice. What is it this time? You have but to ask.
Thank you.
You are welcome here.
The Three Old Kegs isn't far from here. There's a pair of Rishemi travelers staying there. Duke Eltan thought you might speak with them.
You have but to ask.
I'll await you here until you're ready to go.
You have but to ask.
'Tis always good to give a little tip.
You have but to ask. I shall attend to it in a trice.
What is it, Bo? I've never seen you so... Ah, can it be? Is this the hero of Baldur, whose giant shrunken heart thrills to... How are you? Boo and I would journey to at least 7 of the hells and back for you. Probably all 9, but Boo says, Minsk, be realistic. This, you know. But we cannot leave our friend Dinah here undefended. Then do as the cats do to Boo when they think he is not looking and follow. Dinah here. Someone would like to...
How many times must I tell you, Minsk, I'll not debate Boo on the merits of... What dost thou want of me? Thou wouldst face the Shining Lady, then? I know of this woman. There are those who believe her to be a daughter of the Divine. Thine offer is accepted.
And with Boo.
Of course, we would...
Prepare yourself, Boo. We are about to embark on another epic adventure!
It shall be as you wish.
I'm so tired.
It shall be as you wish.
What have we here?
And this is Boo. Say hello, Boo.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
It shall be as you wish. You have
finished?
But to ask.
I'm ready to head out when you are.
I shall attend to it in a trice.
We aren't far from the Elfsong Tavern. A few people you might want to speak with. Safana, Koran, and the Bard Garrick have been seen there recently.
It shall be
or
as you wish.
If you'd like to get some supplies for the journey to Dragonspear, we can go to Sorceress Sundry's. Elfsong Tavern. A little pretentious for my taste. I'll wait for you here.
Get away, you crazy crazy
I shall attend
makers.
To it in a truck.
Get away!
You are welcome in my sight.
There. I have a pretty proposal for you.
Get away, you crazy craze makers!
Yes, sir. I am at your service.
You are welcome in my sight.
Life is glorious.
You are welcome in my sight.
Angel.
Whoa!
Out! Get out, you vile poxy snake!
You have but to ask.
Now that I am looking at him, I am not so sure that's true.
Boo does not like scoundrels. I do not like scoundrels either.
Damn you to all nine hells, Karan. I swear I'm going to...
You know what I always admired about you? Your keen...
What brings you to my door?
We? Or you? I could never say no to you. Then again, I can't think of a single thing you could ask that would make me want to.
It shall be as you wish.
Do you now? We'll see how long that lasts. All right.
You've a fair number of friends, but we should head back to the Ducal Palace. You need to get some rest before we head out in the morning.
You have but to ask. You have but to ask.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
You have but to ask.
You are welcome here.
It shall be as you wish. I shall attend to it in a trice.
I welcome you with outstretched hand.
You have but to ask. I shall attend to it in a trice. It shall be as you wish.
We're almost to Flaming Fist headquarters. There's a cleric being held there Duke Eltan thinks you might want to speak to. Though why anyone would want to talk to a madman like Teax is beyond me.
It shall be as you wish. I shall attend to it in a trice.
We should reach the Iron Throne building soon. Eltan wanted you to speak with a Salunite monk helping out there, name of Rasad in Bashir. The Iron Throne building doesn't look the same as the last time you were here, does it? The Council's using it to house refugees fleeing the Crusade.
You have but to ask.
What is this? Is it... And you, my friend. How have you been? I still mourn the loss of my brother, Gamaz. Someday, Imoen. Will she survive? Who would do such a thing? Kaelar? You say Kaelar Argent tried to kill you? But why? You know there are few things I would not do for you, my friend. But I cannot help you with... While most focus on Kaelar's crusade, another, more subtle...
Art thou certain foul play has occurred? These are turbulent times. Perhaps thy colleagues are engaged in their own business and simply neglected to tell thee.
I cannot deny the possibility, but it is a risk I cannot afford to take. Forgive me. May the Moon Maiden smile upon you in your efforts.
How may I be of assistance? I shall attend to it in a trice.
You must gather your party before venturing.
It shall be as you wish. What is it this time? You have but to ask.
Oh, you've brought me to a jail. You have the soul of a romantic.
I shall attend to it in a trice.
Order is what matters.
We're more than mercenaries.
Declare yourself!
We're more than mercenaries.
must gather your party before venturing forth.
It shall be as you wish. You have but to ask.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
You have but to ask.
All right. I'll see you on the morrow. Word is your friend Imoen's mostly recovered from the Crusader poison, if you want to speak with her. Just remember, once you go up to your room, I'll leave to begin preparing for the journey. You won't get another chance to head out into the city.
I shall attend to it in a trice.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
It shall be as you wish.
So this is the Slayer of Saravok, the hero of Baldur's Gate. How pleased I am to make your acquaintance. If it is security you desire, it would be prudent to reconsider your sleeping. Strange. There lies within you barely a spark of divine consciousness, yet you bested your brother in blood. How? What is Gorion? His death was the first step of your current journey, was it not? I wonder what wisdom did he impart that left such an impression. Interesting. We will see if that is a... You do not see it yet, but another crossroads in your journey lies before you. One you will reach sooner than you think. The path you choose is of interest to me. Your path could lead in many directions. You waver, unsure whether to claim credit for your deeds or to brush them aside. I can offer you clarity, but we can speak more of this in time when I am certain that you are the one I seek. Suffice it to say that I am a man who has lost much, but would regain some measure of what was taken from me. That is all you need know. I am not here to act, not yet. I am here to evaluate. Are you worthy? Is what you carry within enough? Are you strong enough to overcome the challenges you shall soon face? Only the passage of time will provide us answers. I'm curious to see how this plays out. I will be watching.
Oh, you're back. Sorry if I don't seem excited to see you. Poison. Oh, I've been in worse shape. You know the kind of scrapes I get into? Never mind that for the moment. We need to talk about you going to Dragonspear Castle. Don't do it. Don't go. I'm healing. But you need to heal too. Not just from fighting Saravok. Those are just cuts and scars. But in coming to terms with... You know, I knew you'd say that. I'm sorry. I can't go with you. Well, so would you, silly. But that doesn't matter, does it? I know that look in your eyes. Promise me you'll be careful, all right? I don't know what I'd do if... We've just lost too many people, you know? I'm gonna leave now. Take care of yourself.
Hey! Are you awake?
You can't tell Daddy, Duke Silvershield, about this.
I've joined the Flaming Fist!
Oh no, 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 no. Life as a noble is boring and stupid. I want to do something great with my life and also get out of this dirty old city.
I know!
All right, go back to sleep. Remember, whatever you do, don't tell Daddy about this.
Get ready to go. The early bird catches the evil worm.
You must gather your party right, before Boone? Venturing forth.
You have but to ask. I shall attend to it in a trice.
Our prayers and hopes go with you. With your help,
the Flaming Fist travels with you under the command of Captain Corwin and Corporal Duncan. I'm sorry, is there anything else?
At Dragonspear Castle, you'll rendezvous with...
Is there anything else?
May the gods look upon you with favor.
You'd better get moving, unless there was something else. Speak with Captain Corwin by the main doors, and be on your guard. The trip north will likely hold dangers besides the crusade.
Look at all the people come to wish us good fortune in our travels, Boo.
It shall be as you wish.
This is my daughter, Roma. They'll do what they have to. Exactly like that. I have to work, Roma. You and Grandpa, I know. Are you ready to leave the city?
Captain Shale Corwin and her aide, Corporal Bence Duncan, maintain order in the caravan from Baldur's Gate. Some who joined the expedition are unaccustomed to Flaming Fist discipline. Hard lessons are learned in the early days of the march north. The journey is slowed by the Crusade's victims. A multitude of broken, haunted men and women clog the coast way. When asked, they speak of fields set aflame, granaries ransacked, and family conscripted by the Crusade. Yet many characterize these hardships as necessary sacrifices in pursuit of a greater good. A strange acceptance, even admiration of Kalar Argent is disconcertingly common in those she has wronged. Some proclaim the Shining Lady a prophet, doing the work of not one but all faiths, all gods. Is it possible Kalar Argent's cause is a righteous one? Or is she engaged in a great deception to further her own agenda, as Saravok once did.
And what of your goals?
Many souls were lost during the Dragonspear Wars. I will see justice done and restore them to the light.
Yes, quite honorable. But what makes you think yourself capable of achieving this, Kayla Argent?
You dare befoul my person with your magics?
Blood is something to behold, not fear. Your divine heritage radiates from you. From which of your parents, mother or father?
Enough of these games and enough of your questions. Heffernan, get this mage out of my sight.
At once, my lady. We will have words about this scarred one.
Perhaps.
This group shows promise. Extraordinary.
It shall be as you wish.
Ah, it has been too long since Minsk journeyed with such a fine companion.
That's fantastic. Well, if you'll excuse me, my name. Oh, right, my name. I'm Glint. Glint, Three-Eyes Gardener Sinsen. Pleased to meet you. Ah, yes. Yes, an old nickname. That's how many eyes Mom said she had to keep on me to make sure I stayed out of trouble. Turns out she really needed four eyes, but that's a long story. All right. Yes. Join you. I can do that.
Cap set. Watch us too. We've been marching hard, covered a lot of ground, but we've still a ways to go. Everyone could use a rest, yourself included. Tonight might be the last full night's sleep we get. We'll be in Crusader territory after we cross the bridge.
This and that to be done. No time to stay and chatter.
What are ye looking at? Ha! Aye, ye'd like that, wouldn't ye? But you're out of luck. Amalust follows no one but his own self. Be off with ye, you presumptuous knob. Your face bugs me.
Is there something you want?
Good day, and hello to you.
Thank you.
A word. I want to talk about that little speech you made before we left the gate.
They mock me! Me! This cannot stand. This will not stand. Eh? What is this? Where did you come from? Careful, Odesiron. You can trust no one.
Thou runnest, or should I say, waddlest, away.
For the love of the gods, save that filth for a chamber pot. You, Odess, Odie.
I shall follow you. For the moment, at least.
You called? Yes, yes?
Thou invite this snake to join us? Hast thou taken leave of thy...
Quite the opposite. The wise...
The wise avoid the scorpion, and so it should be with thee.
You cast the noble Edwin Odesseron aside for this... this witch? So be it. When your senses return, you shall find me in your camp.
Yes. What do you need?
I shall attend to it in a trice.
You want me to leave? Seriously? We were having such a good time together.
How may I be? I shall attend to it in a trice.
Fresh air and the beauty of nature. So, how long do we have to stay out here?